Hello, my name is Draymore, and welcome back to the Wizards of Mono Blue Stipulation. Ooh, we got some good ones. This is a really good pack. Pieces for Storm if you want it, Survival for Green, Captain of the Tribal Angels, Hippie was always painful, Signet, Urza, Chase. Ancestral Visions is probably the pick. Snapcaster made sure. Not sure what happens when we snapcast Ancestral Visions. Like, does it cost zero then? I will have to consult the internet. Snapcaster, Mage, Gathering Ruins. Okay. First bullet cards. The flashback cosplay is determined by what you're casting. If you cast a spell from your graveyard using this flashback ability, you can't do that. If you cast an instant sorcery with X, X is always zero. If you cast an instant sorcery, already has flashback, you can use either ability. You may play an optional additional cost such as Kicker, but you gotta pay more mandatory costs. So it doesn't say there. How about Incest? Ancestral Visions. Okay. I'll check that rule in a second. I feel Narset is better. Impulse, yes please. Oh boy, lots of ruins here. Okay. Oops, back to us, huh? Blue. Well, there's no blue cards here. Let's take the sword for our cyborg. This has no cost, which means a mana cost can't be paid for effects such as replicated from the general mana and Snapcaster Mage. Okay, so you can't snap back in some locations. I thought so, but I was not certain. Oh goodness, this is gonna be a big disaster, ain't it? I figured this was gonna be the hardest one because everybody's like, blue, we'll take it. And it's like, well, if everybody's taking blue all the time, then the issue becomes, after like five picks, all the blue is gone. So then you have like three people in a pod playing terrible decks. Nobody can play a good deck, an amazing deck. Those people are just not wanting to play blue or don't know how. I guess we can cast that in a hard way. Okay. I'm gonna get the policy blue cards again. Temptation or looter. I like looter a lot. High tide, sure. Just for playing like 15 islands, that could be useful, especially if you get turnabout. We could also high tide, snap cast high tide. Torrential Gear Hulk. Force of Will or Inkwell Leviathan. Both of those are really good. I'll take Inkwell because that would be a way to kill somebody. So we're hoping for bribery, treachery, fetch, possibly counter magics. Ponder, Preordain, all the silly good blue cards. No blue here. Well, I guess we'll take Kozilek. Because if on turn 6 we can high tide into Kozilek, that'd be sweet. Ponder. Sweet. Time Spiral? Well, okay. Thran, Mystic Tutor, Search for Skanta. Nobody taking blue? Really want Thran. Search is pretty good, but we'll take Mystical. Back to pack one. Nothing here for us. I guess we'll take this guy. Crucible to the sideboard. Port. Knights of Ottoman Solemn. Solemn came back, yes. Okay. We'll take Time Twister. Gosh. Cards we might not play. Consecrate Sphinx. Oh yes, please. That card's so unfair. Dig Through Time. Palancron. Well, if we start High Titan, that could be really good. Guys can go here. Show and tell. Oof. Okay, we're doing it. Hi, Mr. Dante. Time Twister and Time Spiral and Narset, we can really hose people. Hi, Agent Dante. Trinket Mage. At the sideboard. Nothing can get in this deck. There's only like two group. But I am crazy with Solemn. Winter Orb. And now we get into the point where it's like, yeah, whatever. Well, we could play stacks if we wanted to. Oops. Let's say we are. We could. Okay, guys. Mono blue. Now, right now we're playing every blue card that does a thing for us. Trinket Mage doesn't do anything for us. That doesn't. If we're gonna go with a kind of fast ramp, take him out. For the Signet, and then the only other thing is, do we want to play Sword of Body and Mind? I would say Body and Mind. What do you think? How many questions is it? 16 and just 17. So we're gonna run it this way, and if we need to get one more land, probably cut sword. Let's play match one. Match one mono blue. Run a couple artifacts. Put Sword of Body and Mind on our looter and core and do 3 damage a couple of times and make a mill. 10 cards each time and make a doggy. That's the plan. Playing blue with no counter magic to speak of. One mana? Hell no. Two. And all we can do is cast a snap? Okay, I feel a lot better about this hand. Kozilek and sword. Drawing a land would be nice. One more turn. Yeah. What is this mess? Karn, okay. Sure. Land. No. Okay, so we have to twist next turn if we don't draw a land. This deck's really good. Land. Yay, we got a land. If I high tide here, that's 2, 4, 5. If I high tide here, then snap. High tide back. So that would be 3, 4 left. So we will Narset. Okay, we'll test and counter spell land. Now he's casting something. Okay. Okay, so choose a card. You have a plan. Don't say I never gave you anything. go to 10. You use your top. You clearly want an island. How about high tide? About this big goofy thing. If he's gonna counter, I think it's gonna be the Gearhulk. Because there's no reason to counter high tide. Okay, we just got super unlucky with land. Good hand. There's a good hand. Are you Messiah Mencia? Sure. Click you. Jace, Wardens, Tezzeret, Counterspell, Artifact. Well, this is tough. We don't need him to draw three, though. Sure. Happens when I get mana. We can do all kinds of silly things. Hit me with his whatever that thing is in his hand. Chase? Not Chase. Tezzeret. Okay. Cost two. Good monolith. That's nice. Now it's set. So I can mystical tutor for time spiral. I'm assuming you're smacking her to put her at one. Put her at two. No, 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 no. Let's think here. 2, 4, 5. They're gonna murder him. Okay, so the plan is to mystical Torrential Gearhulk. Oh, time spiral actually then Torrential Gearhulk. 17, right? Sundering Titan. You're gonna blow up an island. Who would have thought that? Unexpectedly absent something? If you're going to do that, you want to do it for zero. Because if you do it for more than zero, I still draw Time Spiral. Okay, yeah, like, sure. Wow, we can get like infinite mana practically. I think impulse is right call here. We're going to cast Snapcaster. We're not going to flashback anything. Well, we could have made pretty much like infinite mana. We could have made all the islands except for 4. Urza, sure. Being in combat. Sunder and Titan. Yeah, we'll go to 10. It's fine. I love you, Mr. Dungeon. Your talons are sharp. Gonna leave? I like to sleep, sir. Signet. My turn. We kind of got there. Cast it. That way Gearhulk can block Sunder and Titan. Mind's Desire with Urza. Dezo. So it didn't matter I put Ulamog on the bottom, he was going to bounce back to my hand anyhow. So we're looking for opponent, match 2, mono blue. Arena by Dream War. We can go first. And we can draw no mana. Ooh. This is spicy. We're waiting on Chair Lord. Turn. Probably grabbing a signet. Shocking. Mystic Tutor, Lutheran Core. Actually, really? Okay. Oh, take out. Signet powers. Oh, wow. Has 2 cards in hand. I guess show and tell could be good here. Oh well. I'm always talking to Trap. Go to 6. Scoop it up. Go to game 2. Okay, Emery. You are not really useful. Take out an island, put in the port. Actually, we'll just run 17 lands. I guess we will keep this hand. You, sir. You want me to keep show and tell? No. Wow. Thought you would. Signet. Next turn, cast the sword. We'll take one. Torrential Giro. Chair Lord is coming over. More signets. Draw something to do besides cast. Oh, we got there. I don't see any blue. Do you have force of will? What's this? Anguish on Megan? Aw, come on, man. Thank you. sort of War and Peace. Uh-huh. This way I take less damage. Gosh. Okay. With this big silly thing, you should probably block. Yep. Take six. Be at six. I choose a destroyed Gear Hulk. Like, you do know he's an artifact, right? Hate this. Okay, there's Palancron. Do not shuffle that back then. Tap all my manas. Then we get to see what else we can do for Silius. How about we Narset? Whiff. Get you at the board, put you at 20. I mean, leaving mana up to bounce Pelagron doesn't matter. So we can impulse at the end of this turn. Use Narset, play a land next turn, and hard cast Dig Through Time. I'll have to see what he does here. If he gets in my flyer though, you're super dead. Because I take 3 from the Freebooter, 5 from the sword. I mean, I could get the hand down to 4. So that wouldn't be enough. Hey, I got to keep my creature. Inkwell Leviathan. I got to the promised land. Oh, baby. Let's just do this. So don't forget. How does this sound, sir? Spend one here. Kaboom! See if he'll counter when I recast Palancron. Oops, did math poorly again. God damn it. Can I just lose the game? Yeah, I lost this game. Bad playing. Should have won that game. Should have done Palancron earlier to have more mana. Also should have attacked with Palancron, then popped him back. Was not thinking. Okay, patch 3 mono blue. Let's not play dumb. We won't keep this hand. It's junk. Ooh, this is pretty suboptimal, but the second sliver is our opponent. Zero Mesa at the end of our turn. Who's surprised? I will take a land. I heard heaven mana's good. So next turn, we're going to play a land and not cast Gush. I would just prefer to hard cast 5 since we're so close. No, so I'll do this. We'll suspend Ancestral Visions. One power stone friend, sure. High tide. Five. That's 8. Not enough. Draw land. That's not a land. stop on my stop on my opponent's turn. What do you have, sir? How bad is this for me? Sneak attack. I can go away. Plays the plains. Inkwell Leviathan. Okay. Well, Leviathan. Your turn, sir. Get more cool? Nope, just goes like. Alright. Flashback High Tide. Tap all this for a whole bunch of mana. We'll cast my Kozilek. I forget, is this guy indestructible? No. Four mana left. We could time spiral. Okay. Okay, so I have to discard. One, two, three. Mindslaver. Okay, so he has my next turn. And he wins because he'd be attacking me with Island Walk Protection. So we would die. Would like to play first. No, I want to have mana. Oh, this isn't good either. So the plan is to time spiral next turn. Sure, you can have the signet. I mean time twister. Thank you. Is this instance only? Ooh. Sure. So we want a Snapcaster, Twister. Is the plan. Can't use her ability or she'll die. What are you doing, Mr. Dante? I told you not to get on my desk. Sneak attack, okay. Yeah, but... Well, this is the end, my friends. Oh, he only does have three cards in hand. Okay, let's see what we can do. Shuffle. Well, mono blue. Oh, three'd. Ugh. Oh, well. We've mono-colored stip every single color there is. My name is Draymore with the Wizards of Arena. Please like, share, and subscribe, and comment below. I will see you in the next video for Mono Brown.